It's been 3 years since a little boy went missing in Pittsburgh. Diego Brito Ramirez would now be 13. The National Center for Missing and Exploited Children says he disappeared with his father, Miguel, in 2019. They say the two may have gone to South Florida, but no one has heard from them since they left their Pittsburgh apartment.